Squeeze that finger, show me what you got. Is that all you got? Come on, curl it around. Curl it around, show me.
Curl it around there.
Yeah, all right. You think? Yeah, I know it is.
I don't think it's broken.
It isn't broken. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to tape glove around the end of that. All right.
Was there just carnage in here?
No, I came to a spot and there was like a clear dirt path up around this rock.
You know,
and
then
there's just boulders everywhere, and I'm like, oh, that must be the way.
Tell me, do you think you can use that finger if you need it?
On the boulders.
Because I can do feels, I'm going to give you this. You see how that stuff just goes on? It sticks to itself, doesn't stick to much else. So if you have to do it, you have to do something like this again, okay? You want another piece of gauze in case that one gets torn off?
Sure.
Okay. Can you find a place to stow that?
Put it in the bag.
There you go.
Can we go to the end of the race now?
Let's go.
You're still in it.
Back there? Holy cow.
That was miserable.
Look at that door.
We ruined the door. He almost flipped like five times.
Show me what happened.
All right, so he hit quite a big rock, to be honest with you.
You in part?
And then the door will close. So we're just strapping it on.
Are you just holding it on like the entire time with your hand?
with
that hand.
We're finishing this. I don't care. Dad wanted to give up right there, and I'm like, no, we're not. Hey, do we have any food, Aaron?
And that nut and bolt thing?
Race was doing pretty good until we got to...
At one point,
where were we?
What's that?
Johnson? Where did you chop my finger off?
Down jackhammer.
You guys have a nut bolt thing?
Down jackhammer. My dad thought winch out was winch in. And so my hand's still there under a rock, and I hear the winch, and so I went to go lift out my hand, and as I'm lifting out my hand, the winch just goes, takes the top of my finger off. So I'm like, there's blood squirting everywhere, and all the media guys are like, are you okay? And I'm like, no, I'm really not. Like, let's just put a towel or something over it. So we did get there. We lost about 30 minutes, so about 10, 15 positions. We were running a really good, solid race, and then we got to Aftershock, and then that's where we broke a lower tie rod, so.
So what are we gonna do now? Fixing it?
So now, they're fixing it for us, and we're gonna finish. Time already ended, but we're not gonna quit.
Unofficial finish.
Got that life.